Colonialism introduced corruption in our culture. And you know what corruption is. And it's still with us. And it has become the norm. And you can see, if I may digress a little bit, if you are following the politics at the moment, everyone, even Jim and Jack, every Jim and Jack wants to become a politician. And the logic or the rationale is that politics is what brings you money. And politics is what makes you rich. You make money from nowhere. And within the shortest possible time, you are rich and popular among your supporters or something like that.